Heights. Can you believe this geyser is still going? Fire crews are at the scene of this Sheared fire hydrant. It's now been gushing for an hour and a half. This is at East Olympic near South Lorena. We are told the driver hit the hydrant and then just took off.